after I had the architecture, they just kind of flowed out. And I began work on it on June 6th, and I finished the pieces on August 5th. And then I realized it was only, yeah, it's pretty amazing to do this in 2 months. And I know it's crazy. And then I realized it was only 52 minutes long. It wasn't long enough for a concert. So, or a CD for that matter. And so Simona and I spoke about it, and she said, I've got an idea. She said, why don't you write 3 Bach transcriptions for me? You could do whatever you'd like, maybe chorales, maybe an aria, whatever. And I said, that's a great idea. And she said, you know, Bach brought us together. We might as well include your transcriptions of Bach's music in this concert. And you know, it's so interesting, Suzanne, I thought this was going to be a chore. But it was one of the most inspiring and magnificent things I've ever attempted to do, because I felt like I was standing in front of God while I was doing these transcriptions. It was filled with all these aha moments. And of course, when I was 17 and I heard the St. Matthew Passion for the first time, that was the moment that I realized I was going to be a composer. And so in a way, this was for me also a huge full circle.